actors talk about typecasting. Oh, you don't want to be typecast. What's wrong with that? I like the word cast a lot. And if you want to cast my type, I'm happy, Lark. You want to hire somebody to do 25-year-olds, you're going to hire me anyway. I think it's just you have to be able to change.
Yeah.
I started working older vocally long before I actually got to the age I am now, purposely. I knew you're not going to get young daddy. I'm not going to get young kid anymore. Well, what's the next logical step? Older. Yeah. So I started working a little gravelier and a little older. Mm-hmm. And I got quite a bit of work that way,
right,
rather than staying neutral. Oh, I don't want to be typecast. Bring it on. The funny thing is, but my first positioning statement was the voice of the baby boom, which is basically true. I still am. We're just old now.